President Trump just signed a modest executive order that encourages limiting the use of chokeholds and moves to create a national database for police misconduct. What's your reaction to that?
I think modest is being generous. I think it's minimal. It is the least he could do to seem at all responsive.